Assalamualaikum semua. Today I'll be sharing about Habatus Hair Treatment Shampoo Noraisa. Okay, so sebelum kita start, help me to like and share my video, okay, so that more people will know about the benefits of our hair treatment shampoo. Okay. Habatus Hair Treatment Shampoo Okay. Help to like and share. Alright, okay, so thank you for watching my video. Okay, so today I'm going to share about my experience about using Habatus Hair Treatment Shampoo. Okay, so before that, I'm gonna ask you a question lah. Okay, everyone uses shampoo kan? So dalam shampoo tu, sebelum beli shampoo tu, you guys ada check tak the ingredients in the shampoo? Whether dia ada bahan-bahan kimia ke harsh chemical inside, or even ingredients that are harmful to your hair, to your head. Nah, do you check? Like, ada tak siapa yang ada experience mandi lepas cuci rambut kan? Tapi your scalp makin gatal, makin kering your scalp. So these are the issues, that the problems that some of us are facing. Tapi kita tak berani nak share dengan ada orang lain, takut orang lain judge ke apa. Okay, so just to share with you, dalam some of the shampoo, dalam ingredient dia ada SLS, sodium lauryl sulfate. So this ingredient helps to create bubbles. So that's why shampoo yang dapat buat banyak buih kan, dalam bila kita mandi dan dapat buat banyak buih, itu dalam produk tu ada SLS ataupun SLES, sodium lauryl sulfate. Okay, so kalau saya kata SLS ni harmful for us, tetapi asal company-company besar ni semua memasuki kandungan ni lah, bahan kimia yang harmful. Okay, so this is because they want to create foamy bubbles. Jadi like macam customer ada experience, wow, bestnya ada bubble-bubble ni semua kan, mandi dengan shampoo, using their shampoo. Tapi actually yang SLS ni, dia dapat penetrate through our skin tau. And lepas tu, siapa yang ada sensitive skin ke, dapat the make it more allergic to the reaction to the product lah. So dia dapat damage our skin cells, dapat cause our scalp to be kasar, rough, kering. And hi, help me to like and share please, thank you. And also this will lead to other medical condition. Okay, so for my experience dulu, before I use this hair treatment shampoo, I was trying a lot of shampoo products because I have sensitive skin. Jadi apa produk pun tak kena lah. So then when I use some shampoo, I didn't know about SLS atau SLES, benda yang harmful ingredient dalam shampoo. I thought all products are safe to use, but actually it's wrong. Okay, so this, when I use shampoo with SLS, it actually make my scalp gatal-gatal lah, and also my scalp dry, also kering. So after I've learned about what is SLS and what it can do to my skin, I stop using those shampoo lah. So alhamdulillah, after that I find out about Habatus Sauda Hair Treatment Shampoo. Shampoo and conditioner 2-in-1. Okay, so this Habatus Sauda hair treatment shampoo ada 4 main ingredients: Habatus Sauda, wheat protein, macadamia ternifolia seed oil and menthol. Okay, so I'm going to explain what is the different reasons and the benefits of these 4 main ingredients in our Habatus Sauda hair treatment shampoo. Okay, so the first one is kita ada Habatus Sauda. Habatus Sauda is used to prevent hair loss. Siapa yang ada masalah rambut keguguran atau thin hair, so yang siapa ada problem macam banyak-banyak hair loss lah, hair fall, so this Habatus Sauda black cumin seed oil dia dapat kuatkan, strengthen your hair and kuatkan akar-akar rambut. Yes. So selain tu dia dapat prevent premature growing and thinning of hair. So the helps in lebatkan rambut and increase hair growth. So siapa-siapa yang ada, even our customer yang botak atau yang tak ada rambut, the alhamdulillah after using this shampoo diorang nampak macam anak-anak rambut growing lah from their head, from their scalp. Okay, that is the first ingredient. Second ingredient is wheat protein. So wheat protein is it helps to make your hair healthier, shinier and easier to style. Okay, siapa yang ada yang rambut macam dari jauh nampak like dull, boring gitu kan, the macam tak healthy. So after using this shampoo, you get to make your hair healthier and shinier. Okay, so yang wheat protein ni, protein tau, dia dalam ni ada wheat protein, dia dapat retain moisture dalam rambut kita and also to reduce any breakage or frizz atau tangle. So macam yang siapa yang rambut bila ikat kan senang tangle, dia dapat reduce, kurangkan lah those hair tangle. So alhamdulillah after using this hair treatment shampoo, my hair dah kurang ada hair tangle and then lagi senang nak sikat, all that. Okay, so after that we also have the macadamia ternifolia seed oil. So this fatty acid content, they're very helpful. They dapat nourish our hair follicles. Jadi dapat kuatkan our strengthen our hair and also to fight off any hair loss atau brittle strands. Okay, siapa yang sikat je rambut jatuh, sikat je rambut jatuh. So ni rambut-rambut ni semua is not strengthen lah. Your shampoo is not giving you the vitamins or the nutrients that it needs. Okay, so the last one is menthol. Dalam ni ada menthol. So menthol ni lepas cuci rambut, your hair, your head will feel, your scalp will feel cool, cooling aja sebab ada menthol. So the increase circulation dan also improve your hair growth and prevent hair loss juga. Okay, so ada macam tingling sensation lah. Ada macam, you know, makan mint. Macam gitu sensation dia. And also ada freshen smell. Okay, so yang ni, denya smell ada some of my customers, I ask, oh, how's, do you like the shampoo no? How's the smell like? This is macam ada smell of vanilla, ada yang kata bubble gum. So, macam-macam bau lah, dorang bau. Okay, so for my experience, okay, my hair memang curly hair, susah nak sikat and always tangle and all. So a lot of products I have tried and alhamdulillah after using hair treatment shampoo, this is shampoo and conditioner 2-in-1. So you dapat save your money by having only one product. You don't need to buy 2 products, shampoo dan conditioner. Also selain dari jimat duit, you also jimat masa. So you save time by having only one product to use for your to wash your hair lah. Okay, so after using this, that time the first time I tried lah, so I just put a bit je, ni perlukan sikit je, walaupun nampak kecil, it can last very long, a few months. Yeah, okay. So you letak sikit je, and then when you gosok right your rambut, wow, my hair that time, my hair memang macam macam lain lah, rebang. Then after that when I put, dia macam tiba-tiba jinak, like very soft and lembut. Then I'm like, eh, ini baru halfway through tau, baru letak tau, belum lagi cuci rambut. Wow, dia punya kesan is like immediate. Yeah, I'm very shocked of the results, and I really love the smell of this hair treatment shampoo. Okay, yeah. So, salam sis Radia. Thank you for watching. Hope to like and share my video. Okay. Yeah. Okay. So I pada sesiapa yang belum gunakan Noraisa shampoo, hope you can try our shampoo and see the difference between your current shampoo lah and our shampoo. Tak akan menyesal punya, because our shampoo, the one that I say, it has four main ingredients. All ingredients are organic and also give lots of benefits to your hair. Yang penting kita nak rasa confident, nak rasa boost our self esteem sebab jinak. Betul, sebab my hair dulu, my mom pernah tell me lah, last time kecil-kecil bila my hair kerinting gila lah, she don't want to wash my hair because the struggling to jinakkan my hair. Very, memang susah lah nak wash. Orang yang ada curly hair dengan curly hair yang really really very very curly kan akan faham how, why the struggle. Okay, yeah. So yang bahan ni is family friendly product, so it has all organic ingredients, natural ingredients for you to share with your whole family. Yes, even your children, budak-budak kan boleh gunakan shampoo ni, safe to use, because dia akan beri manfaat kepada rambut mereka lah, tak akan ada harmful effects etc. Okay, yang ni like I mentioned, dia tak ada SLS atau SLES. Okay, dia tak ada banyak foam lah, and no, the one that I say SLS is sodium lauryl sulfate, so dia tak akan buat any allergic reaction or buat scalp kita kering atau rambut gatal lah. Okay, so sekarang kita ada promosi cuti sekolah sampai 9 Disember sahaja. So make sure to get your promo set. Okay, one of the promo set you can get is our hair treatment shampoo, our shower gel with rose petal. Ni hari-hari boleh mandi bunga, dapat cerahkan kulit dan dapat make your skin very smooth and the nya bau wangi macam kat dalam spa gitu. Okay, so the promo set is these three. Habatus Hair Treatment Shampoo, Shower Gel, and also our exclusive Refreshing Feminine Wash. Okay, so this Feminine Wash, it also has, okay, so this one is very good for it's travel friendly, so you can just put in your bag, you can use it anytime lah. Okay, aside from that, you can also PM me to find out more about our makeup mushroom wuduk Noraisa, and also to get your body care set, hair treatment shampoo, shower gel, and feminine wash. Okay, so hope you guys enjoy my video, and if you have any queries about Noraisa products, you may ask me. Okay, so sekarang make sure you check your shampoo kalau ada SLS ke tak, atau SLES in one of the ingredients. So, sebab previously, before I use this shampoo, I check my previous shampoo lah. Betul lah, ada SLS. So, alamak, cepat-cepat when I find out about this, right, I straight away stop using that shampoo. Yeah, because I don't want to cause more harmful damage or reaction to my skin and hair lah. Tak nak lagi weaken my hair or even cause hair loss to myself. Yeah. Okay, so nak ada to enjoy the benefits of our body care set, you can PM me or WhatsApp me at 8590-861-4. Okay, thank you for watching my video. Assalamualaikum.